Have you ever wondered how some bakeries manage to get that totally even, perfect hot dog roll shape? Nah, me neither. But just in case you're the one who did, this video is for you. Before we get started, just do me a quick favor. Click that subscribe button and hit that little bell icon so you'll be the first to know whenever I upload a new video. Okay, let's get to it. Step 1. Allow bread to prove until it has doubled in size. Step 2. Divide into equal portions about the size of a golf ball. Step 3. Gathering the edges in towards the center, shape into a ball. Step 4. Roll ball into a flat, rectangular shape. Step 5. Fold top down, bottom part up, flip over and tuck in either end. And repeat. Place on greaseproof paper, allowing a little space between each one. But not too much. Step 6. Cover with cling film and leave to prove for the second time. Step 7. When almost doubled in size again for the second time, remove the cling film and place in the oven on 180 for about 30 minutes or until medium brown. And there you have it, unbelievably professional looking hot dog rolls. Well done. Once again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As always, my name is Mr. Lyrebird, but you can call me Sir.